This is the CODEROOD Climate Camp. We are in the port of Amsterdam near Station Amsterdam Sloterdijk, near the metro station Isolatorweg. There will be a panel discussion going on just in a couple of minutes. I'm here with one of the participants of the panel discussion, Osman. Osman, could you tell me what the panel discussion is about, actually?
Actually, I've been invited to participate in a panel discussion about climate justice. And I think my role will be more about, because I do believe in climate change. And climate change is real, and climate change is not a Chinese hoax. And the North Pole is actually sinking, and we have a lot of countries that are actually dealing with drought. And soon we will have refugee climate. And so I will be more talking on that sense, and you know, like what will bring the refugee climate, and because of this climate change. And I'll be more focusing also about the undocumented and refugees in the Netherlands. And so my part will be in that and sense, and I'll be joining with other four panelists, and we see how the conversation goes, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Because Osman, you represent an organization. What's the organization called and what does it do?
That is, we are here. It is an organization, a protest movement of undocumented migrants here in the Netherlands. And that means it is with undocumented migrants who have actually asked for asylum in the Netherlands. But the asylum is rejected and they cannot go back to their countries of origin, and they cannot go to other European countries due to the Dublin regulation. So they are actually basically stuck in the Netherlands, and they cannot move left or move right, and they're stuck in limbo, and they've been fighting for their rights, and they don't have any other rights in the Netherlands. They don't have the right to housing, the right to education, the right to have and the right to work, and they do have a decent medical and healthcare. And so they've been actually, and I've been part of it and still part of it, and advocating for their rights. And I think human rights should be detached from citizenship, and human rights should be detached from legal status. And this is a group of people who actually are living in the Netherlands, but they're not allowed to be in the Netherlands. And so they've been protesting for the last 5 years, and they are still existing in our societies and our streets.
Okay, so how important is climate change to this problem you're describing, which is obviously very serious in itself, but how does climate change come into this problem specifically?
I'll be more focusing on the other countries that are actually dealing with climate change, and as you can see, there's a lot of droughts, mostly in Africa. And so long as people don't have, there's no rain, and there's no water, and so long as there's drought, then people will actually flee, and then we will have refugee climate, and that is the reality of it, and so I'll be more focusing on that notion.
Okay, thank you. So I'm with Osman here in the Amsterdam harbor for CODEROOD. We will be undertaking a direct action, a civil disobedient action this Saturday. It's just 2 days from now. Tomorrow there will be action trainings in our action camp. You can join us. You can find more information on our website, coderood.org, or on our Facebook or Twitter, at Klimaatactie. And we'd be delighted to see you back. Thank you.
Thank you.
And you'll be able to see more of the discussion with Osman and the other participants in a couple of minutes when we go live for this discussion.
Yes.
See you then.